see. You weren't expecting me?
No.
But who else can I come to for sympathy and tenderness? You've had another visitor this evening.
No, not really.
It wasn't the doctor himself, was it? No, no, no. Henry, he's such a very busy man.
You know, Dr. Jekyll.
Of course I do. As well as I know myself. We're old friends, he and I. We share everything. Just as you and I do, my sweet Lucy. Everything. Leave this place. I beg you. You wouldn't leave without saying goodbye. Would you?
I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, that's right, Lucy. You're not going anywhere. Now come to me. Close! Closer.
Sympathy, tenderness, warm as the summer, offer me. Lost in the darkness, silence surrounds you. Once there was morning, now endless night. I will find desert you. I promise you this till the day that I.
Do you really think that I would ever let you go? Do you think I would ever set you free? If you do, I'm sad to say it simply isn't so. You will never get away from me. All that you are is a face in the mirror. I close my eyes and you'll disappear. When you face in the mirror, long as you live, I will still be here. All that you are is the end of a nightmare. All that you are is a dying scream. After tonight, I shall end this demon dream. This is not a dream, my friend, and it will never end. This one is the nightmare that goes on. Hyde is here to stay, no matter what you may pretend, and you'll flourish long after you're gone. Still, you will die, and my memory will hide you. You cannot choose but to lose control. Ah, you can control me, I live deep inside you. Each day you'll feel me devour your soul. I don't need you to survive like you need me. I'll become home as you dance with death, and I'll rejoice as you breathe your final breath. You'll die in me. I'll be you. Damn you, Hyde. Set me free. Can't you see? You are Hyde. Now, deep inside, I am you. You are Hyde. No, never. Oh, yes, forever. Cursed you, Hyde. Take all your evil deeds and run to the hell. Ugh. I'll see you there, Jekyll.
No, no, never!